first idea of chilling was it's cheap wine, it's commercial wine.
I think we have here in Chile a lot of big factories, more quantity than quality.
I have some wines in the 80s and the 90s. They were a little bit good, but not good enough.
The style before was a bit, the white wines were a bit oxidated.
I had not, I didn't have any big expectations, so I was very curious to learn all about, or to learn at least a bit about the country.
We're looking for a wine with a finesse, with balance.
We like more the wines with a little bit more acidity, a little bit freshness, and a little bit less sugar.
For me, the wine has to be structured, but it means that it has to be a complex. It's
more expression of the grape of which the wine is made.
Personally, I'm fond of the Rhone Valley style, which is quite spicy, quite a lot of body. And in some wineries, we have actually tasted that too.
Now with the stay here, my eyes was getting open, and we are visiting a lot of wineries. And I think there's potential here for the Chilean wines.
We heard about there is a new wind in the system of Chile. We heard about the cool regions.
We've had a very good view. We did the range of Aconcagua to Casablanca, Lleida, San Antonio.
Also, we have the mountains, the Andes, the ocean, the desert in the north. So, yeah, I think it's a lot of different styles of wine in Chile.
For me, Sauvignon Blanc, Chardonnay, are the cool regions in Casablanca, Lleida. Well, that's the future.
The fresher style of wines is very good for us in Belgium on the market, and even in the gastronomic restaurants we can do a very good food pairing.
And I was very unaware of the fact that Chile could make in some wineries very high level quality as well.
I really discovered some new wines, new wineries. I have to admit, I never heard of, but that make great quality.
It's more than wine, than varietal. It's about terroir, and that is also looking for the real terroir, for the real varietal.
The terroir here, the ground, the soil is unique, I would say.
I think there's a lot of change here in Chile. A lot of is already been done, but I think it's still just the beginning.
I hope those people will continue working, and I hope also that they can reach more people within Europe, within Belgium, because they are doing a great job and are making really very, very beautiful terroir wines for wine lovers.
Here you have a lot of very, very, very good Chilean wine.
But they make a lot of good things, is it? Now, today we are standing in Chile. We have so much good things here, and that's Belgium like to drink.
If I have a chance, I would be lovely to visit here again, because my experience here was really nice. We were visiting a lot of wineries and also some famous wineries, and I really like the style here.
Yes, I like Chilean wines, but I like the evolution, and I think to know more about the terroir wines of Chile, I have to come back.
And I think tomorrow we can go back to Belgium and say we are ambassadors for the Chile wines, and we will bring it to our customers. We have an expectation, because we have seen it, we have tasting, we have feeling, we have smell it, and that's so nice to be here. Thank you.